Hey guys, welcome back, and today I'm gonna teach you how to access Gmail and use Gmail. So we are going to here and type Gmail, obviously, enter. Then we'll click on Gmail, Google. And if you have already signed in, it will automatically show you all the things here. And if you want to compose a letter to someone, you can just click on this button, the plus sign, which you say compose, and then you just type your email. So here I'm just gonna type example. Example something 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 at gmail.com. So just type your friend's email. So it's gonna be their assigned email, or they create their own email. So it's gonna be something something at gmail.com. And then you can just give it a title. And then you can just write whatever you want. And then you can also put in some things, change the writing. Or maybe change it more bold. Something like that. Something like that, and you can also add in some your files, like okay, you can just add your files, and you can add things here. You can add emojis too, stuff like this, pudding. You can also paste your photos here if you want. Just paste something like that. Also can. Whatever that thing is. So yeah, this is like how you write an email. So you can put a picture or just type whatever you want here. And because this is an example, so yeah, you can just email that person, and then there you're done. You have already emailed someone. Okay, so that's how you email. So that's the end of the tutorial. And you see, so there, because example at gmail.com is not a correct email, so they will deliver this to you. Okay, just make sure you have the correct email, okay, ask your parents for it. Okay, and that's the end of this tutorial, and we'll see you next time.